If I'm not cooking during the holidays, you would find me surfing somewhere. And after surf, there would be an amazing feast by me. So it still goes back to cooking. Cooking for people that you care for, people that you like and love.